So this time a year ago, there were a bunch of dudes sitting around a boardroom trying to figure out an idea to celebrate Women's Day. They came out with the most hilarious video about how clueless they were. So for me, naturally, this was an opportunity of a lifetime.
I put together my portfolio and then I applied. Like, I applied, I feel like I applied like as one of the first people because like I didn't even waste time.
So fast forward to 6 months later, I get this callback for an interview. I prepped for this thing as if my whole life depended on it.
It was so easy going. These guys were talking about like things that I was familiar with. They're talking about art, classical art, nini.
But when I got there, it was the most organic and seamless experience of my life. I clicked with these individuals who are not only creative, but talented and dynamic. They were more than willing to give me all the platforms that I needed to express myself and create amazing work.
I feel very blessed to be around like people who are so creative. And then, you know, it's not just one sector, you know. But then in every sector that you go into, despite your gender, you can do, you know, you can do well for yourself. You can go beyond your limits. And gender has nothing to do with it.
So although we're working from home and I'm not able to see their amazing faces, we are still able to collaborate virtually as we make more magic together. And here we are continuing to challenge the gender norms of women in the creative industry.
I have been working with an almost completely male team, and it's very refreshing to have people want to hear my opinion. Like, genuinely, I can't even zone out during a Zoom call.
So joining this team and working with mostly all males has been incredibly illuminating. I enjoy it every single day that I'm able to go to the office.
So this is one way that they're building and diversifying the workspace.
And the one thing that I appreciate is that they will listen. They listen to women's voices. I am able to bring a scope of thinking that I'm sure that these labs don't have. And they're also the ones who are teaching me a different set of skills that I don't have.
For this year, for Women's Month, we sat down, brainstormed, thought about what we could do. And all I could think about is women as superheroes. So we did illustrations of my female colleagues as superheroes.
So when we decided to draw our female colleagues as superheroes, you know, the lads were extremely behind that. In fact, they were more enthusiastic than, you know, the females themselves. But it was just to visually articulate how we see women.
Women are going above and beyond, and I think that is something that we should continue to celebrate. So hence the Women as Superheroes theme for this month.
Creatively, it was fun. You know, I would love to always wear a cape and mask if I could, but they might think I'm weird. But you know, also being in an office where anything is possible, I'm pretty sure that they wouldn't judge.
I'd like to say happy Women's Month to all my lovely ladies out there. Continue to choose to challenge society's norms. Go above and beyond.
So happy Women's History Month, and let's choose to challenge, you know, and defy the stereotypes of women in the creative industry. You know, we are more than just fashion designers, shoe designers. We are also graphic designers, creative directors, architects, and so much more. So happy Women's Month, and